enemy's Alamo. That's an enemy mortar. Shot at. Shot, you could hear his helmet ting. Oh, I missed who it was. Right, get into the trenches. Get down, reload. And crawl. He can be the on point. If there's anyone around the corner, I expect him to kill them. If not, we're all going to die. No pressure. And then you can just do that. We're all going tactical, sticky shit. And then you just do that. Yeah, I'm actually going to go back. Because I want to make my way towards that middle bunker. Then I don't want to cross open land. I don't think there is actually. Oh, fucking hell. I have no idea where that was. No idea. Oh, well, captured East Bunker, so. Right, let's go. Right. Up we go, up and over. Excuse me. Right. And we also put some suppressive fire down. And reload. Because someone was starting to pin me down. Right, is that someone? Yes. That was awfully close, so I'm going to relocate before he can pin me in. Because the good thing is, he's only got a certain number of places he can actually go, but I have the entire length of this. Only constraint is the bomb. I think he's just sort of popping off. Fucking hell. No way. That was poor on my part. I really shouldn't just wait it there. But these things happen sometimes. How long have we got? We have 8 minutes to capture the middle. And you've just died. So I'm going to get down, stay low, run along the bluff. From the action now, so we need to get moving this way. There seems to be a fair few dead bodies near, so is that friendly or enemy? I'm gonna run and investigate. Friendly. His uniform with the big three. I knew he was firing an M1 Garmin, but I thought it might have been an enemy that has picked it up. That is why I investigated. And what the fuck? Where the fuck are you? There you were! I thought I saw an enemy somewhere. Come on, kill him, kill him, kill him! Come on! He was right there, he was right for the taking. Dick. Right. Start this shit again. Getting more that, so just staying here isn't going to do us any good. get the fuck up and all that. Oh, what the? God damn it. Fuck's sake. Well, at least I know there's someone there. That's quite a funky name. Exotic Broom Salesman. Oh, he just got wiped out. Right on top of me. Oh no, I got satcheled. Dick. Right, go on, get in front. Yeah, I know that someone's there. And we have 5 minutes. So, yeah. What? God damn it. Are you shooting? I will fucking bash you, dick. I hate people who shoot at you for no reason. Right, fix bayonets because this is trench fighting. And up and over. Coming through. Around this corner is what's not good. He's just got shot down that blagging. So run, hide. Yeah, there's a friendly there. Whoa. Fucking shit. Nothing, I think. A little pillbox. That's mainly for the Germans' use. So that's nothing for me. Ah, fuck. Yeah, normally shouldn't fire from an unsupported position because the recoil will throw your fucking aim off. And I don't know what the hell's happened here, we're sort of stalled in our attack. So I'm gonna wait for this ladder. And wait for my down here, so yeah, I can see us losing this. I have no idea how the hell I'm shooting. Oh. Right. I'm crouching along like a ninja. And let's see what's around this corner. No one. But that doesn't mean there will be no one, so I don't want to keep me going out, but hopefully this is clear. It is. And hopefully this is clear. It is. But there's an MG up here. And I'm dead. How the hell they managed to see me is beyond comprehension. See me and lock in on my position. Yeah, this attack has stalled big time. I have no idea how this happened, but it has. Yeah, the MGs are just tearing people apart. Anyone who goes. Oh, what the hell? Where the hell was that? I don't even know where that was from. That was an impossible shot. Right. Let's hope I can at least fire a shot this time and not block the door. Get out of my way. Shot out of my hand. See, there's an M1 Garand there and some Garand ammo. Right. Oh man. Yeah. This is real major. Yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Yeah. Well, it was shown by the Allies. But well done to the Axis for being able to defend so well. The MG fire really did cut everyone up. And that's it for this session, and see you next time.